Hockey Barn here.
Yep, different style seating at the end.
Horseshoe shape, yep. Seats 2,300, very close to the Dipper. There's a shot right on goal. Save, rebound, score on the power play. Dom Garcia puts it behind Gavin Nia.
Tomberlin was pushed off by Van Tile. 2-on-1. Wraparound, open net, shot, save, Darian Hansen. Hansen comes up with the catch.
Spins, shoots, Shepard the save. Rebound knocked loose. Lazarus first to the puck. Looks for an option, finds Dalton at the blue line. Long shot, score!
Second period. Nils, 1-0 in favor of the Aston Rebels. Now here's Lutz. Reggie Lutz in. Back, shoots, he scores! Reggie Lutz on a turnover by the Aston.
Right down Main Street, step past Wallace, fired off the post to the net, waved off as it went wide. Hunter Shepard slapped the way the net comes off, and we.
To Goodsir, he will put it back down there. Van Wy gets cycling the wagon to find some pressure. Gilraith long shot tip, they score! Ryan Burnett tipped it out in front. Two cats who had not scored.
Gorowski. Coombs. Burgess. Todd Burgess centers it through. A shot, he scores! Josef Engman! And a great pass from Todd Burgess! And it's 2-0 Ice Dogs!
Body's flying at center. Big hip check laid by Jordan Freelich. Now Lazarus feeding the front goal! Michael Rounds left alone on the back door.
Now it's Trent Dillinger. Lost at the blue line. Breaking there through center. It's another breakaway for Brown. He's in. He shoots. And he scores. Willie Brown. Second time's the charm for him.
Here's Lutz. He scores! Reggie Lutz! After Cross won the faceoff! Gets the loose puck, fires it high and gloves up. In 6 years, the Fairbanks Ice Dogs are Robertson Cup champions in the North American Hockey League, and it's over. Gavin Nieto shuts out the Wichita Falls Wildcats, 2-0. Ice Dogs outshoot the Wildcats.
2016 Robertson Cup champions.